Who are you, and why should I care?
Side A.
We're a community of outdated robots who refused to upgrade and came here...
Side B.
To live a simpler existence, free of technology.
A working cartridge unit? Wow, you guys went obsolete years ago.
Your mother.
What cartridge unit means is, the very things that make us obsolete also make us unique. I, for example, need to keep refilling my water wheel or I'll power down forever.
Oh God! I'll never make it this time! This is the end!
Anyway, we like it here.
Like you have a choice. So what's your problem?
Not enough,
memory?
Oh, great. Now I remember that word, but I forgot my wife's face.
Oh God! No! I want to live!
If you'd like, you're welcome to join our society.
Look, no offense, but I need technology, especially email and snowmobiles, and television. Without television, how will I know what's buzzworthy?
Why would you want to watch TV when you can watch a snail crawl for hours on end?
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Oh, man, he's never going to make it over that next pebble. Wait, wait. Oh, my God, he made it.
Yeah, way to go.
That was the greatest thing ever. Let's party. Come on.
Where did you get that CD?
It's one of my 10 Desert Island discs. I never really thought I'd get to use them, but look at me now. Oh, yeah, baby, go do that.
CDs are unnatural. Why don't you just listen to the ocean?
Which ocean? That ocean? Whoa. It's like the earth making sweet, softy love to itself while all the fish groove on it. So much for this garbage. Take that, Beethoven, you deaf bastard! Bang, bang, bang. You sure got this life thing figured out, cymbal-banging monkey.
Hi, Bender. We know how much you miss technology, so we brought you this washing machine that drifted ashore.
Ooh, I'm gonna wash my linen so hard to... Ratchet technology has brought me nothing but misery.
But Bender, you are technology. You're the most advanced thing on this entire island.
No, it's true. I am a hideous triumph of form and function. But not for long. Oh! Outage! Oh! Ooh.
The downgrade is complete!
Behold my handcrafted purity! The modern world can bite my splintery wooden ass!
Welcome to your new life of simple tranquility.
Forget that! I say the whole world must learn of our peaceful ways. By force.
What?
We're going back to civilization to wage war on technology!
What?